Alright guys, welcome back to more Blue Screen of Death. No, Portal 2. Where we're getting actually buddy-buddy with Gladys here. I guess, in a sense, we have a common enemy, so... Like they say, the enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Right? Hannah Greenleaf, I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
So we have to get up there. How do we do it? Excuse me. Maybe? Let's try that then. Way. No, this ain't gonna work. Ain't gonna work. No. Darn. Blah blah blah. Orange. Yeah. Let's press the button and see what he does. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys. Welcome back. Yeah, welcome back. So, this is how I get up there, but I need a cube. Wait a second. Yeah, man. What? Fine. All right, you. Let's see what. Whoa, what's over here? What? Can you block the laser? Technically, yes. How do I get up there? Okay. Come with me, my friend. You are going to be put right here. You're so cute. Well, Okay, that might work. That might work. Here we go. Wheatley, your tests are impossible. You hear me? Anything over there that I can do like that? No, of course not. Why is this so difficult? I need to look this one up. I'll probably put the ending of this video for the solution. So I'll see you guys soon. Alright, bye. Alright, I got this. Come here. You are gonna block that off so that I can do this and launch myself over there to get the cube. Whee! Come here. Come here. Alright. Yeah. Alright. right, okay. Okay. There. Alright, I'm gonna put one there. I'm gonna put one there. This one comes down. Yes. Come on! Yours. And then we'll put oil on.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you.
Why are you making this so hard for me? Jeez.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Yeah. Figure that. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!